is you. Beer's falling down at the party.
So today I'm going to be doing a commission. This is my first time doing something vaporwave inspired. This was a really interesting piece to do because I've never drawn a car before and I haven't done anything perspective related in so long. But I think that's like the nice part of doing commissions because your clients want different things, which means that you get to try out new things. I'm feeling really happy today, so I hope you have a wonderful day as well. And boom, there we are.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think.
Buddy, what's up?
Why are there white pumpkins?
Actually, buddy, that's a really good question. I think the reason is...
Is it because the white girls drain the pumpkins for the spice for their lattes?
What?
Stupid white girls.
Hey guys, my name's Dottie. Ever since I lost my job, I've been hanging out with these plants. Check it out. This tube guy being a little awkward baby, making some earrings, journaling stuff. I don't know. Want to make stuff together? Let's do it.
Inside my head, I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sink, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soul into the masses, right on my poem.
Shot caller, 20 inch blaze on the Impala. Caller, getting laid tonight. Got a rolled up, getting blazed tonight.
It's your reflection, looking back to pull you down. So gonna die today. Make it out alive. I got a common monster in your head.
Heute zeichne ich wieder einen Charakter aus meiner Kindheit, der mich sehr beeinflusst hat. Legen wir los. Jetzt machen wir Klebeband drauf und zeichnen die Skizze. Fertig mit der Skizze. Wer von euch weiß jetzt schon, wer das ist? Wir radieren die Bleistiftlinien ein bisschen weg.
Sie lebt im Wald mit Wölfen zusammen.
Heute würde man sie eine Umweltaktivistin nennen.
Sie ist eine sehr gute Kämpferin.
Und weg mit dem Klebeband.
Und es ist Prinzessin Mononoke.
Ich unterschreibe nochmal.
Tada!
Tataishuma! Kramekyo, yo tabetsuku so futari de kutabaru mare soshite kogun wa okura ni nari yo.
So I get comments like this one every so often, wishing for my imagination or saying that their imagination is basically non-existent. That is just not true. There are many things in today's society that are imaginary that we all believe. If we stop believing in everything that is not real and just in our heads, our world might come to a halt. For example, we give money its value. It's not intrinsically valuable, it's a piece of paper. The United States is just a chunk of land we gave a name to. If everyone stopped believing the United States existed, then boom, no more USA. It's just some beings living on some dirt. Get enough people to not imagine something and all of a sudden you have reality. But reality is far from the grasp of the masses, as nearly all behavior is emotionally induced or irrational. Imagination is something that has pushed humanity to new levels, at the same time it has limited the minds of the general public. Imagination puts boundaries on what we think is possible while simultaneously allowing us to be creative within the box we created. So in the end, it's up to the individual and how they perceive the world around them, and how they use their imagination.
My monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the match.
He did the monster match.
The monster match.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the
I get overwhelmed so easily. My anxiety creeps inside of me, makes it hard to breathe. What's come over me feels like I'm somebody else.
Thank you.
skeletons and shivers down your spine. And shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
Trying to build and trying to be. When we